your frame blasted, what we're going to do is show you two new exclusive products from Eastwood. The first one is After Blast. What that is a combination cleaner degreaser with a phosphoric acid in it, which will leave a zinc phosphate base, which is excellent for any paint, primer, or powder coat adhesion. So now we're going to show you how to utilize this project. All right, what you want to do with this, it's an aqueous solution. We have it in a typical sprayer bottle here, which you can get at any hardware store. Saturate the bare metal. You can't use too much. You can always buy more from us. What you notice there is the foaming action. What this is doing is it's cleaning, degreasing, and also imparting the zinc phosphate coating. Phosphoric acid will actually etch the metal and leave you with a rust-free, there you can see the contaminants coming right off, rust-free, paint-ready surface. The zinc phosphate coating is excellent for all paints, primers, and powders. This is how easy the product is to use. Simply wipe down your surface. As with any cleaning, continue to turn your wiper to a fresh spot. And then just work the entire frame. No rinsing is necessary at all. No further wipe down. Once you're at this spot and your wiper is thoroughly clean, telling you that the surface is clean, you can go ahead and paint, primer, powder.